I'm Ryan Kelly, and we're here at the 2018 International LCT Show in Las Vegas, Nevada. And I'm here with Gary Bauer. He is the president of iCars out of San Francisco, California. Gary, thanks for getting on the bus with us today.
Thank you for having me.
What's iCars? Tell us about it.
iCars basically is a on-demand and future reservation car service.
Okay.
It was basically set up and built to compete against the TNC market for the licensed operators. So their background check, licensed, fingerprinted, drug tested. So it gives that corporate user and that corporate buyer, we really go after the B2B market. After your Carson Wagler travels, your Amex corporate travel, basically giving them a sense of knowing they have the security of a licensed operator, licensed vehicle.
And that's important right now. There's a lot of discussion out in the market about stepping, just because you have an app, does that really mean that when you're stepping in this vehicle, is it safe? So you're providing the alternative, which actually says that when we book through your system, that these people have been checked out and that they're going to be safe out there on that trip.
That is correct. So we basically have 550 cities around the world.
Wow.
We're 20,000 vehicles, so we can service anybody wherever they travel. The corporate travelers, we have a lot of partnerships with airlines, hotels, cruise ship lines, ticket brokers. So we basically go out and work with the clients that need transportation around the world.
How long have you been doing this?
Been in the transportation business about 29 years. We started iCars about 3-4 years ago.
Okay.
And we bought limos.com last year.
Okay. So what's next?
So what's next is basically working with that corporate market,
yep,
working with the partnerships, growing it, bringing more business to the operator. We're trying to give the operator a chance to succeed against the TNC market, you know, bringing the client a really high-end product with high-end black car service from these operators that are out there that have been doing it for years, just giving them an easy way to do it. Just gives them a tool to be able to book on your phone, as simple as the TNCs out there, so you can push a button and get a car to show up versus having to go through making a phone call or send an email in.
So how long have you been coming to LCT?
I've been coming here for 29 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
So what's changed since when you first got here?
Oh, it's come a long way. It's come from the vest or the jackets they used to wear out there with the satin jackets to now. I think it's really become a real blown business at the end of the day. And it's people that are doing well and really growing and they're prospering. It's good to see these people work hard to make it happen. It's a tough business.
For sure.
And these folks work really hard.
Yeah, I've talked to a lot of people here living the American dream,
yep,
getting out there and making it happen.
Yes.
And it's fulfilling needs. As we've heard the stories over and over again.
Yes, yes.
29 years.
Yep.
Wow.
And Sarah and Ty do an amazing job,
sure,
making this happen. I mean, it's one of the best shows we've been at, done really well, and people here are very well attended, and it's great to be here. It's great to be a part of the family.
So if I want to find your website,
going to go iCars.cc.
Okay.
iCars.cc.
We're here with Gary Bauer. He is the president of iCars out of San Francisco, California. Thanks for being with us.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Yep. Have a great day.